If you're trying to buy or build a new computer, there's lots of options available. Faster processors, faster storage, faster memory. How do you know what's new? How do you know what's right? DDR5 is the newest generation of PC memory for both desktops and laptops. And it can offer more responsive performance, better battery life, more efficiency. It's a great technology you should look for. Let's talk about it. DDR5 is a technology that stores temporary information in your computer. Yes, there's files you save on your hard drive, like your documents and your presentations, but what happens when a program is running? Let's say you open a web browser or you're editing that document. That information has to live somewhere, and that is in memory on your PC, and it's temporary. If you reboot your computer or turn it off, the contents of memory is gone. So it has to be very fast, and that is the benefit of DDR5 technology. It's the fastest and most power-efficient version of PC memory currently available, and it's brand new. In fact, computers with that technology started debuting in late 2021, early 2022. So here's the two things that DDR5 does very well. If you are an overclocker, a PC enthusiast, a PC gamer, DDR5 offers much, much higher speeds than the previous technology, DDR4, which translates to faster flow of information and better latency or better access times. And games can really benefit from better access times. And overclockers will really love how fast CPUs can get when you start turning up that DDR5 memory frequency. In fact, your average DDR4 module at the very high end might be rated at 4,000 megatransfers per second. But already, in the first year of production, DDR5 is approaching speeds of 7,000 megatransfers per second, or nearly twice as fast, and it's less than a year old. So the scalability of DDR5 as a technology for enthusiasts to bring down latency, to improve frame rates, to make more interesting and entertaining overclocking, that's what DDR5 can do. And that is why at the laptop end, DDR5 is great for battery life, and at the enthusiast end, DDR5 is great for gaming performance because it can stretch across that entire range and improve the experience for pretty much everybody. DDR5 is new to PCs, but you should definitely look for it in your next build or purchase because it is fantastic.